I've never had a job before, but I can assure you that I am very excited about this opportunity.
All I need is a typist who can answer the phone.
You have reached the office of Mr. Edward Gray.
It's very dull work.
I like dull work.
I'm not here.
How'd it go?
I got it.
This letter has three typing errors in it.
I'm sorry,
Type it again. This needs more sugar. Six copies of these. What is wrong with you? You can get a much bigger voice out of that tiny throat.
This is the office of Mr. E. Edward Gray.
I'm the type of guy who wants to get married and have a kid.
If you need any more typing, I can come back later.
Thank you, Miss Holloway. Good night. Come into my office.
Finally.
This isn't just about typos. It's your behavior.
About my behavior.
It's very bad. I'm very fond of you.
I'm your secretary.
If we can fully experience pain, we can live a more meaningful life.
He's the best.
Are you doing something sexual?
There are other ways to show your feelings.
Sure, I don't have it.
We can't do this 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Why not? I've found someone to love in a way that feels right.
Just a scoop of cream potatoes.
Four peas.
As much ice cream as you'd like to eat.
Could you get me a cup of coffee?
Do you really want to be my secretary?
Yes, I do.